Hello guys, today I'm going to show you an experiment, but before that, if you have not yet subscribed my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's start. First, what you do is take a fork and a spoon and join them like this. And now take a matchstick and insert the matchstick.
Now insert a matchstick like this
between the fork and the spoon.
And balance it on your finger.
And try to balance the matchstick on your finger. Like this. But be careful. It balances over here on my finger.
Now try to balance
this on this glass from the same point. Try to do it slowly. If you do it slowly, it will definitely balance itself. So try to do it carefully. Now I will burn the matchstick and see whether it will let the spoon and the fork fall or will it hold them. See, now I am burning the matchstick. Now let's see. See, I'm giving a close up. Even after burning the matchstick, it is still holding the fork and the spoon. It is not letting them fall. See, both the fork and the spoon are in air. It is not letting them fall. Guys, if you are enjoying the video, please hit the like button and also please give your suggestions on the comment section. Now what I do is, I'll try to balance it on another matchstick. I'm not finding anything. So I'll place the matchstick on this cube. And now, I'll try to balance the fork and spoon on this matchstick. See, it is balancing. It is not falling. So I'll give you a close look at it.
On the matchstick.
See, it is not letting them fall. The fork and the spoon are still in air. See, the matchstick is joined over here. It is not letting them fall.
This is really amazing, isn't it?
This happens because of the center of the gravity. See carefully. The matchstick is still not falling. See, it is joined over there. That is unbelievable, isn't it? Now I will try to burn the other side also and see if it still holds them or not. If you want to know about center of gravity, please let me know through comment box. I will make a short video on it. Alright, it's still holding it. It is doing stunts like Jackie Chan. Anyways, thanks guys. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And don't forget to press the bell icon for latest videos. Thanks. Bye.